According to research, Deep Black programs projects have no real controls because they're unacknowledged and purported to be non-existent despite the fact that they exist, so they will never in theory be admitted to by those involved.
Security Intelligence Network.
Aren't you tired of these motherfuckers, chump-made bitch-made busters? Wanna be American Gestapos, stooge clown suckers? What you know about the secrets of the pentagram? Special access program, unacknowledged, Deep Black program. Well, let me send you a little rhyme. Space-time telegram. Want to grow O-S-G-O-E? It's who I am. These foes, deep state moles, posing as G.I. Joes, are working with America's enemies like some hoes. 495 knows that's the first 9 lines of the rhyme, bro. Toe to toe is how we go, and here we go, let's roll. Whoa, I'm like Spider-Man, Robusto Crowley. I'm here in New York in the alley. Yo, Sally in Valley, rhyme fucking tally. Annie it up, dog. Tabulate the data on the real shit, on the tip, on the fucking set. G, you already know how we fit in the fucking jet out of the scene. We weren't off the scene, we just lean, so fucking squeaky clean. Observers through hyperspace, chronovisor rhyme. That's what it is when we travel through rhyme. We see the crime. 9/11 inside job, set up fucking crime. That's the way they do it throughout time. They pass the torch, G and Google who fucking did it. You already know that he did it, cause the shit is ripping all over it. But they try to paper shred it, fuck that. We caught this shit, red-handed nigga, and we printed it. Disseminated it, declassified, fucking fight it. Before the shadow government could ever motherfucking hide it. Secrets of the pentagram, secrets of the pentagram. You think I don't know about the secrets of the pentagram? All you need are 2 points on the hypergeometry to create the fucking singular motherfucking T. Like Raymond Courtois said, like Raymond Courtois said, you niggas better be on that curve, steady cooling, ahead of the wave, on the peak in the trough. That's how they get off. This shit went down with a blue rock. Dude, they fucking laced it up with thermite, dog. They had the artist calling me and the construction site going on. This shit was fake, a fucking black op. They fucking did that shit with a hella dirty motherfucking DOJ cop.
What?
DOJ cop. You already know how they won the shit. The fucking top, underground 495, yes. Underground sound, yes. New York, from state to state, nationwide, yes. Underground, we send it through the sound, underground, open air, we send it to you, caveat, beware, this shit is perilous, ultra fucking perilous. I told you about this shit, they did the same shit in Paris, they did the same shit in Moscow, they did the same shit. And then they pretend it's like, oh wow, they try to pawn it off on ISIS, everywhere. They try to pawn it off on every fucking global world terrorist. You know the real goddamn fucking terrorist. You know who the fucking real fucking terrorist.
Edgar Hoover,
I'm hip-hop, I'm O-S-G-O-E. That's all that I am, and I'm an eccentric rapper, fucking O-S-G-O-E. From 495 and I put it down, I put it down, and I always put it down with my 6-point round around the town, dog. You know these niggas be pentagram. I know the secrets of the motherfucking pentagram. 5 senses of man, 5 senses of man, plus 1, the 6th sense. Yes, I am for real though. You know these niggas be fucking hoes, and you know they be doing J. Edgar Hoover maneuvers, dog. You know special counsel, Detective Gumshoe. You know this motherfucker's the one who comes through on the scene, hella ultra mean. The torch got passed to him by J. Edgar Hoover team. I know the secrets of the pentagram. You fucking already know who I am. I want to grow. I'm O-S-G-O. To the store we drove, jumping out the car with Uzi's bro. Made in Israel. Made in Israel. That's right, and this is not a commercial. These vipers, they're here to deceive you. They're not here to help you or even defend you. No, they're not.
In no fucking way are they. They're not here to help you in any way. They're anti-USA.